What are you doing here, Twinkle Toes?
How'd you know it was me?
Is that the guy who Aunt Wu predicted you'd marry?
You found us.
I'd know your little footsteps anywhere, Twinkle Toes.
I'm sorry.
I'll be going to this coffee
shop. I'm sorry too.
Hear the barista Goodbye. Call an oat milk latte in your name, and I look up from
now
my phone.
Now she's gone.
I think there's no chance it's you, but it is. You'll say hi, I'll say hi, how are you? You'll say, how's your family, how's your sister? I'll say, Shannon's being Shannon.
Wow.
After
a
minute
beautiful.
Of nonsensical chatter, you'll say, well, this was really nice, maybe we should do this on purpose sometime. And it'll be long enough that we won't harp on arguments in your garage, all the ways we sabotaged it, what it was and what it wasn't. We've been swimming on the edge of a cliff. I'm resisting, but going down with the ship. It'd be so nice.
Well, Aang, it's very nice to meet you. Very.
If we could take it all off and just exist and skinny. You suggest a restaurant we used to go to, and I'll say, won't that be too nostalgic? And you'll say, maybe, but let's do it anyway. We won't sit at our same old table, I promise. And we won't bring up the past, we'll keep it bureaucratic. And we won't say it, but both of us will be thinking about our different wheels.
I don't know what to say.
Little kids.
There's nothing to say. You blew it.
In your garage, all the ways
when it came right down to it, you didn't have the guts.
I know. I'm sorry.
Relax. Look, I'm sorry about dinner. Let's call it truce, okay?
There are plenty of amazing earthbenders out there.
Not like her.